What's good, everybody? It's Corbman, and today on Destiny, I will be showing you guys how to break into yet another DLC location. So, this is in the Seraphim Vault. We've been in here before, since the beta, actually. But this is a room that we haven't actually got into because there's a door and invisible wall in the way. So, I was hoping there would be a loading zone in there, but it's just a big room that you can get into. And that's where we're getting over there, where I threw the grenade. You need a Striker Titan with the Death from Above perk on. And what you're going to do is jump out here, and just aim there, and use your super great towards it. There is an invisible wall, so you might not break through it. But if you do it correctly, you will. And if you die with your super without actually using it, then you will respawn with it again. So that's one good side to this, is you don't have to wait a thousand times for your super. So just aim towards that Ghost Super Saiyan and fly into it, and you will actually break through there. As you can see, an invisible wall kind of flung me back in the map area. But yeah, guys, from here, you're free to kind of explore and, you know, check everything out. It's pretty interesting, though, because this is like an area that we're going to probably actually be able to get into once the full strike comes out. So I'm kind of curious to see how this area works its way into the game and how it'll be fully functional and everything will be loaded properly. But right now, there's still an invisible wall there, and it's hard to, you know, get around. But if you want to get up top, you're just going to jump on this and then run, jump, and glide and bounce off the wall, and you'll be able to get up there. As you can see, you know, it's just kind of detailed, but obviously it's not loaded in here, so I'm like, once again, hoping that all this is a new area that we can actually use. And I guess all the DLC is not already on the disc. If it was already on the disc, then this place would load the new zone that I'm in, but it's not, so you can't really say it is. I hope you guys enjoy these type of videos, because I just think it's interesting to break into and preview these areas of the map before they even come out. It's kind of lame that they're already on the disc, but, you know, it's still cool either way. So, the actual strike will be coming out this Tuesday. It's the Will of Crota strike on the Dark Below expansion, and I'll be covering a lot of DLC content in videos. So, I hope you guys are ready to see that, and if you've been wondering this whole time how you even get into the Seraphim Vault, then just click this video right here. This is a video I made during the beta, and it pretty much just gets you to the location that this video started out in. So, it's pretty easy, and that's about it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like it. If you haven't already, guys, please subscribe. And that's it. I'm Corbman. I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.